Welcome to the Palm Technology Channel.
Pink salmon in Southeast Alaska originate from some 2,500 stream systems distributed throughout this temperate rainforest region of Alaska. The region is interspersed with islands, mountains, estuaries, fjords, and channels that discharge water to the Gulf of Alaska. Pink salmon occur in nearly every stream and seek, and local returns are typically driven by numerous small to medium-sized runs. Annual commercial harvests of pink salmon and seek vary considerably, having ranged from 3 to 95 million fish since 1960. Purse seining is the most productive method of catching salmon. Large nets are lowered from the boat all the way to the ocean floor, creating a curtain that can catch as many as 20,000 fish in a set. A good set, such as the one described, can be completed in as little as 45 minutes with ideal conditions during peak seasons. The size of the crew on a purse seiner is larger than on other boats, and as a result, greenhorns can find work on board more easily than on other ships. Since the purse seiners run to and from shore frequently, first timers are awarded a quarter or half of the crew share for a short run, 2 to 4 days. After which, they are voted on by the rest of the crew, who decides whether or not they will be staying on. While the work is long, hard and messy, the pay is rather amazing. For 2 months of work, pay can equal $5,000, $10,000, and even $20,000 in some cases. On the other hand, however, during poor seasons, some deckhands barely earn enough to pay for food and their portion of fuel for the boat. It was done by small purse seine boats. We had no gas boats then, however, gas engines were just coming into operation and use. They had two little open boats with a small engine in them, and they towed around a big flat skiff. Beyond commercial fisheries, salmon also contribute to sport fisheries in the region and provide numerous opportunities for tourists and Alaska residents to view high densities of salmon, bears, and other wildlife. Moreover, since the mid-1980s, harvest and spawning escapements of salmon have reached historic high levels. During this time, annual commercial harvests of pink salmon averaged 44 million fish, over 3 times the average harvest of 14 million. The commercial harvest reached a historical high. Over 95 million pink salmon were harvested. Salmon returns to natal streams of sea can also provide important annual sources of marine nutrients to terrestrial ecosystems. Therefore, maintaining the sustainability of the pink salmon resource and accurately assessing year class strength prior to upcoming fisheries is vital to the region. One day a Seining fleet might produce very tremendous quantities of fish, enough to swamp or flood the cannery beyond its production facilities. The next day the weather may turn bad, or some other cause may arise, and they may catch nothing.
Set out, and you know there's fish still on the outside of that boat going by, and we're gonna set here and try to get some more fish while waiting for our first set. And then here we go by the Odin. This is a legendary Petersburg boat. Mark Severson runs it, and he's just finishing up his second set out. He's just closing up, and so we're just setting our net in front of him. Okay, here we go. This is one of our better sets of the day. It seemed to pick up later on. We start catching a few fish. They're moving around. Okay, so basically you can see there's a ring hook on there, and we're hauling with the block, and we're gonna roll this bag of fish on board. Yeah, that's probably 2,000 pounds, so about a ton. Okay, we got next bag. I think this was also later in the afternoon. Might have been our first haul. One good haul in the morning, and then it was pretty slow after that. And it picked up again in the afternoon. There, pointy. There we go. It's coming up. All them corks bunched up on the cowboy line. Cowboy line's a line there. You can see it along the corks. It's just to make sure that the corks don't go under while we're pulling the fish on board. And there's the rest of it. Yeah, I think that was our third out later in the day. It was definitely picking up. And I think this one here, this is our best set of the day. The best for last, right? This was on the beach, and it was during the flood. Second flood of the day, and it was a couple thousand, probably 2,500, 3,000. I'll see it come over the rail here shortly. There it is. Boom. Filled up the deck, kind of nice, spread out. Yeah, that was a few thousand pounds for sure.
money ever. Not letting it kill for $5 a gallon. Pretty sad what's been done to this industry. What has been done to this industry is devastating. Across the board, planned chaos, I believe, planned destruction of our country. Whoever's buying them, all our companies. East Coast got bought up by some Canadian group, and I hear our companies here got bought up by some Canadian group. It's gonna be over for the American fishermen, I guess, if something don't happen.